A New Jersey electrician who pleaded guilty to criminal charges linked to the federal probe of IBEW Local 98 has been sentenced. Local 98 is the union headed by John Dougherty. George Peltz was sentenced today to 18 months in prison, as well as 2 years supervised release and ordered to pay a $10,000 fine. Peltz, the owner of MJK Electric, pleaded guilty to 10 federal charges, including tax evasion, theft from employee benefit plans, and unlawful payments to a union official.